We have a mime. Yay! Yay for mimes! Thank you.
Take this moment to make a few suggestions that might make your visit even more enjoyable. Number one, please no smoking. Number two, if you're seated in the soak zone, you might get very, very wet. And number three, if you need to, number one or number two, restrooms are located outside of the theater.
Seymour! school really has gone down the drain. Don't worry, we have somebody that can fix it. Where is that school janitor? Please fix the pipes, and whatever you do, don't make it any worse.
Thank you.
lunch lady's menu? Some kind of fish.
I think he's enjoying being the bad guy way too much.
Auditory. time. I'm gonna ace this test and I didn't even study. Now, all I have to do is get my answers. Oh no, my answers are gone. What did I do with them? Okay, don't panic. I'll just retrace my steps. Let's see. This morning I got up and I brushed my teeth. No, I didn't brush my teeth. I came to school. I threw that kid in the locker room. I told you guys about my Uncle Clyde. And then I did. Oh! I just remembered. I put them up here where they would be safe. Oh no! My answers! They're missing, you losers! I gotta find them!
behind.
But I didn't write this show. Oh, wow, it's really dark in here. And suddenly...
Oh, my goodness! Where's the old water tower? He doesn't know how to swim. We gotta get him out of there. Where is that school janitor? You gotta get out here and do something. Okay. lesson. Well, you know what? I think this calls for a celebration.
Miss Worldwide, let's celebrate.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, as you exit to your left,